So this is basically wonderful flavors all mixed together. Each ingredient is cooked separately, then mixed at the end, seasoned. And this prevents from all the water and juice. Usually when you make a ratatouille, when you mix it, you get all that liquid coming out. This is not gonna have be wet. It's not gonna have any liquid. It's gonna be just pungent, full of flavor, delicious. Now that we're gonna mix everything together, we're gonna take those two eggplants that we grilled before, and we scooped the meat out. We're gonna stuff them with the combination of these items. And that's gonna be wonderful. This is like beautiful, beautiful vegan dish. As you can see now, we're heating up the empty eggplant. We're gonna use them as a vessel. Added a little kick of spices there. And it's gonna be so good. Little chili sauce, some herbs. Perfect dish for, it can be also be used as a side dish as well. Simple, beautiful, tasty. Bon appetit. Enjoy.